firing! Ah, troopers coming in the main entrance! No, oh, that's on me.
Halfway. Right, right here. Right, this is doing absolutely nothing. About bloody time.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet Gun. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find it. I promise.
I don't know if that was four or something. Which is why I was like, ooh, let's go check that out.
As I said,
I don't think it was.
You have not tried to give me a nickname. Or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Can you give the whole friendship thing a chance?
I will consider it.
No, he missed. That would have been fun.
Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back. No matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
With KT-7461's guidance, you'll reach the top in no time.
Sounds like we got a race to the top to reach the temple.
So, follow the path as fast as you can.
But I was faster than the path. I didn't expect to be put back here.
Anyway, the Lombaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension, Nefarious. So, follow the path as fast as you can.
I was going too fast.
Ah, we made it! The next shrine is just ahead.
I'm going too fast. Like,
did you and Clank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing me.
Right.
So, follow the path as fast as you can. Ah, we made it! The next shrine is just ahead.
I guess I'm just meant to wait between each one.
I can. All right, let's keep going.
Good idea.
How far away from that one am I?
For the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Did I not make it? Maybe I'm in a dodge boost thing across there as well. I hate that you can go too quickly. It's a double jump and a dodge boost, I guess. Or maybe just cutting the corner doesn't give you enough speed. Or something.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I can't.
cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Okay. Another little hacking shooter again mini game thing.
Those poor monks. Okay. I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. And that is no problem.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go?
Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a shield for itself. I rerouted the energy away from that stupid virus. No more shield.
This is not disorientating at all, is it? Okay, I see it.
Meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you, entering the archives takes...
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
Fire!
Okay. Must keep shooting. Must keep shooting. Okay, never mind. Apparently running did nothing for me. Fudge. Any health, anyway. That's a no. Fudge. Fudge. Oh, thank Christ for that. Can I get some health first, please? That'd be nice.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Down to go.
Gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet.
It's warbird time.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love.
Void Repulsa.
Give the Void Repulsa some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Interesting.
Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
Start there.
Are you?
Go with the lightning rod. Stun duration. Max ammo. Let's go this way.
Make sure to tell your friends now.
Gary, I am.
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Huh. There's a lot of stuff here in here. We've seen the gold bolt, apparently. Or a gold bolt. I think I've done the same as I did a while ago. If they put a big gate there, I'm gonna go through it. Jesus Christ, miles away. Is there an easy way? There's a ramp there. So close. Don't put me 10 miles away again.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
I'm not gonna make it. Why can't I make it over?
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
I just like stop halfway. Oh my god. Cheese the fuck out of that. Right, map. Go grab this gold bolt, shall we? I did not see that hole there.
Huh.
Feel like I may have come the wrong way. What? I can't go any faster than full speed. I manage it every time. But I just don't jump as high as I expect to jump. Looks like it did stop moving, which is good at least. Excuse me? It ran me over.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Daro Station.
Yeah, I tried going the opposite way to trick it, but it didn't work. Again, I didn't make a jump. Okay.